Now you wait for me before you do your jumps. Oh, I see. I've only just realised that this is where you can go straight down to Stoicate, isn't
yeah.
it?
Yeah.
Oh, all right. Whereabouts are you, where are the bumps, sorry?
Where the
yellow one is. Okay. Come on, girls. I just ploughed so hard that nothing happened.
All right, you let Colette behind you now, girls, okay? And you don't step on her feet, right?
You're going behind Maria now, Colette.
Okay.
What? On the what? If you want to have a little practice here now.
Pardon?
If you want to have a little practice of carving now.
Yeah, I might do that.
Got a nice little gap here if you want to go. So really, just lower yourself down much lower than you'd normally go. And then push your hips forward. And then hold the edge. It. Now just sit back and hold that. That's it. Nice. Remember, hips forward on toes. A bit lower again if you can. Okay, I'm just going to stop here for the girls. Thank you. doing so much better, Clara. She's doing really, really well. Really proud of her. Seen the little bunny ears on him.
Yeah.
Isabel's ooh. Did you have something like that on the other day? It was like a bunny hat or something.
Which might be better if some girls get a bit bigger and
yeah. Yeah, I don't really want to buy them a helmet just yet, if I'm honest, because it's just yeah, okay. Like is there any need just to go to like that? Kids are fearless, aren't they? They just put them straight and just go, yeah, whatever. The balance is so good at that age, isn't it?
Yeah.
Of course, you had like a...
That's always a parallel tail.
She's honestly, she's really having a go at them now.
Kids heading flat.
Out of mummy's way, Niamh. Out of her way. Little nuisance. Good, Colette. You know, when you know your parallels, Colette? Try and just get them straight before the fall line. So you see they're straight now. Just turn. Keep them, just get them straight before you do the act. You know, just as you're about to get to the fall line, keep them straight. So you, instead of doing a full plow into the fall line, have them straight beforehand. Don't know if Hannah's gone or... It's gone a bit overcast, hasn't it? Today.
Sometimes.
Shuffle back, Niamh.
No. Just tell me. Which one's the other one? And this is how you lose control. Yeah. Your toes.
Give him a wiggle. Can you pull your heel back in your boot
yeah,
at all?
Exactly. That's what I said.
If you push forward, your heel gets really pushed back. Really force your shins in. And mine are wedged, mine are like proper wedged into the back. Now I've got too much space in the front. So I was saying, you know, like you've got your plow like that. Get yourself straight and then just allow the fall line to happen and then transfer the weight to the bottom leg. Busy on this bit of plucky work. I think Hannah might have gone down the little red bit then. Try not to kick it round, let it go straight down the hill and then turn it. That's it. And when your plow's not as big. But if you want to slow yourself down a bit, just stamp on your bottom foot a bit. And it'll make you skid. That's it, stamp on it harder. Good. How'd you find it?
Yeah, I just honestly got the taxi and I'm
home. Okay.
I don't know if I'm going to be able to get
the taxi. Really? Okay. Go on, Clark, keep going, love. So let's get somebody seen to her. Right, go over to the right here. Give us a bit more space. Okay. The toes though, not the heel. Can you force them back in the boot? And there's no wiggle room. If you lean into your shin now, they should just slide to the back of your boot. All right, let's just get down to here where we need to be off this loop. Just get down, see. Yeah. Are you going to meet Sean, or are you coming up to the top, or are you?